And welcome to the Termas de Rio Hondo circuit in Argentina for live coverage of the MotoGP race.
Thank you.
take us to the podium to see the award ceremony. But in the meantime, let's take a look at the final ranking of the MotoGP class. It was a very intense weekend. Finally, the moment has come for the riders who put their talent on show to celebrate. With such an exciting race, these three guys deserve the applause of everyone under the podium.